None of this makes sense.
Look, boss, it's simple. If you like something, thumbs up. If you don't like it, thumbs down. Who has four thumbs and is really great at liking stuff?